the cupped hand symbol. This symbol is done by cupping the left hand over the right hand, or the right hand over the left hand. The cupped symbol is to do with the thought patterns which are relevant in this life, and the practice of this hand symbol enables us to deal with the effect of the past on our life in the present.